If you look at a computer screen after a student has been using that computer and the screen looks like this, you know that student has been developing technology skills. Maybe not the skills you want them to have, but skills nonetheless. So if you have an upside down screen on a computer, press Control Alt Up Arrow, and that will turn the screen right side up.